Last night there was trains going past me, waking me up until all hours in the morning, so I've put some earplugs in my ears. That's how bad it was. It's just it's not somewhere you could stay, so I got my gear and moved down here, which is luckily they were fixing a bridge right up from me in Crofton Meadows, and there was a load of CRT there and some scaffolding guys, and I said to the scaffolding guys that I'm going to move down, and I said, you know, I've got a problem with the draft of the boat. It doesn't allow me to get in close to the towpath. And I could see he had all these like planks, big planks, little planks, lots of planks. See, that's what I mean, isn't it? These trains making all this racket. Don't need it, do you, really? So at least it's a good 100 metres or so, like 10 metres like it was last night. It's fucking ridiculous. So anyway, this guy gave us that plank, 10 foot plank, and it's just meant that I can sit and watch telly now, because I put the aerial back on the roof, and hey presto, I've got all the everything. So I'm Bedouin, and it seems alright. It's got a few well, I'll let you know, we'll see how it goes. But yeah, it's further enough from the trains that I don't have to move for a while, and there'll be no more trouble from farmers. So